your morning mine up. Start in the chores and sweep till the floors all clean. Polish and wax, do the laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15. So I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and lead and kick and basically just wonder where will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and arts and baking, paper mache and a bit of ballet and chess. In bed, read eulogy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb. So I'll dress and I'll reread the book. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the walls and more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. I keep wondering and wondering and picturing. Just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, mother just